we are going to be talking about occupational therapy. Have you ever heard of it? Sounds like a new word, right? In this video, we'll be telling you what exactly is occupational therapy, how occupational therapists work, what kind of therapy we give, the difference between occupational therapy and physiotherapy, and of course, the scope of occupational therapy in today's world. So stay tuned.
What do any of us want to do? We simply want to take care of ourselves and the family members. We appreciate active participation in the community and social experiences. We basically want to do activities that contribute to happiness and joy and enjoy our life to its fullest. Don't we? Occupational therapy is the only profession that works in every aspect of a day-to-day living, starting from your head to toe. As occupational therapists, we do not have any limitations and we work with all age group people, starting from the newborn babies till the elderly ones. The base of an occupational therapist is to take care of ourselves and the people around us.
For most of you, the word occupation means job or a profession. But for an occupational therapist, the word occupation means more than that. We consider any meaningful work that you do to occupy your time as an occupation, such as getting up from bed, taking to bath, brushing your teeth, eating, or going to school and work, and so on. If a person who cannot do these activities without the help of others, then that is our job as a profession in making that person independent to the level where they don't have to be dependent on anyone anymore. We, as an occupational therapist, help our patient to get back to their occupation despite their disabilities.
We interact with our patients on a personal level to find out what are the things they can do and cannot do without anybody's help. In occupational therapy, we don't use medicine to treat our patients. Instead, we use some fun activities such as art and crafts, painting, drawing, embroidery, poetry, and some woodworks, etc. We also help our patients in turning these hobbies into our professions with which they can earn a living.
People often get confused with occupational therapy and physiotherapy, but the goal of each of these professions are different. Physiotherapy focuses mainly on improving the physical movements of the body by using exercises and massages. But occupational therapists, we use creative activities and modify their environment according to their needs. We use simple things such as clay, which you might see it as something that kids would play with. We occupational therapists use it as a medium to improve or develop a particular skill. Clay is just one of the examples that we use, but there are a lot of other examples which might seem simple to you, but it really plays an important role for an occupational therapist when they give therapy.
The main role of occupation therapy is to bring independence, right? So occupation therapists use some assistive device which bring independence in individual to their activities of daily living and leisure activities. So here we're gonna see about some assistive device which makes them independent. First we're gonna see about Coradi. Coradi is an external device attached to the frames of the automobile doors which helps the clients to get in and get out very easier. Then button hooks and dressing sticks. These two things very helpful in dressing up the things.
Occupational therapy is one of the major emerging professions in India. Though many people are not aware of such a study and profession, the future outlook is good. You can find an occupational therapist in any hospitals, schools, NGOs, old age homes, and so on. As an occupational therapist, you can also practice privately and own your own clinic. In our case, there's nothing like one type of recruiter. We work in many sectors, right from rehabilitation sectors to communities, from schools to working professional sectors, and many more.
Occupational therapy is challenging and a great job with the ability to make practical and meaningful changes in a person's life. Since occupational therapists work intensely with people, personal skills such as good communication skills, an interest in the work, and a commitment to serving or helping other people is extremely essential.
Thanks for watching. If you like this video, then do hit the thumbs up and comment down below. In our next video, we'll be telling you about the colleges that offer this course. So subscribe to our channel for more videos and updates. Hope I make it out of here. She saw my eyes, she know I'm gone. I see some things that you might fear. I'm doing a show, I'll be back soon. That ain't what she wanna hear.